After the tech layoffs in 2023, many people believe that becoming a data scientist isn't as sexy as Harvard described it a decade earlier. But do these worries truly reflect the prospects of entry-level data scientists, or are they a temporary reaction to broader economic challenges? What skills and competences does one need today to land a job as a data scientist? And why we believe that acquiring data science skills today can be the golden ticket to a lucrative career everyone would be rushing for in the future? You'll find the answer to all these questions in this video. Our insights are based on extensive research in which we studied 1,000 data scientist job postings, aiming to give you the true picture of what skills employers are looking for and where the market is heading. Before we dive into the content, please consider pressing the like button and subscribing to our channel. It takes tens of hours to create one of these videos, and your help will be truly appreciated. Thanks! Why would anyone think that learning data science in a difficult job market is a blessing in disguise? We have two reasons for that. The first one is that one of our previous studies in 2023 revealed that among the individuals laid off by big tech firms, data scientists constituted merely 3%. And second, much more important, 2023 was the year of ChatGPT and AI. Remember? At this point, we're certain that the next decade or century will be dominated by AI projects and initiatives. So, aren't data science disciplines such as statistics, probability, coding in Python, working with APIs, machine and deep learning, the fundamentals core one needs to understand and develop AI projects? They are. Therefore, it is the skilled data scientists who are best positioned to excel in an era where AI developers and engineers are increasingly in demand. The surge in emphasis on artificial intelligence is expected to place skilled data scientists at the forefront of technological innovation. And these individuals will be the prime candidates for the new AI-related emerging roles. Very well, let's see the findings of our study. Crunching the numbers, it becomes obvious that there is a clear pattern in which skills employers are looking for. In terms of education, bachelor was required in 20% of the cases, a master's degree in 30%, and a PhD in 24.1%. Most frequently, companies mentioned they'd be looking to hire graduates from data science, engineering, math, computer science, and statistics degrees. Interestingly, 26% of job postings didn't mention degree requirements, which means that candidates with no formal qualifications would have a chance in the application process, provided that they show an interesting project portfolio and a strong technical skill set. By the way, the 365 Data Science program is a great way to acquire the skill set needed to land a job as a data scientist. We have partnered with world-class data scientists from companies like Meta, Netflix, Spotify, and Google to develop a comprehensive curriculum that teaches you business and practical skills, and not just coding tools. But coding is important. Which is the number one programming language sought for by data scientist employers, do you think? No big surprise here. Python holds the lead with 57%, followed by R, 33%, and SQL, 30%. Very distant 4th and 5th places are Java, 9%, and SAS, 5%. Machine learning was mentioned as a desired skill in 67% of the job postings, as we expected. Interestingly, the categories that were required most often this year are quite different compared to previous year. We observe a noticeable spike of companies looking for skills related to the development of AI models. Employers are interested in NLP, 16%. Deep learning, 12%, TensorFlow, 9%, and computer vision, 9%. Almost a quarter of job postings contain the word AI or artificial intelligence. This gives us confidence that the next wave of transformation for the data science profession is on the doorstep. Another important trend that we've observed in the last few years is related to the amplification of competences required by data scientists in smaller firms. Often, companies look for full-stack data scientists who not only have superb data analysis and ML skills, but are also competent in cloud computing and data engineering. Besides SQL, 12% of the job postings mention Apache Spark, 8% Big Data, 7% Hadoop, 5% pipelines, and ETL. NoSQL skills are required in 4% of the cases. The most popular cloud skills are Azure, 28%, AWS, 20%, Docker, 7%, and Kubernetes at 4%. Other interesting findings of our study were that the most common salary range posted is $160,000 to $200,000 annually, and that 5% of companies have explicitly set their location as remote. I hope all of this was interesting to you and inspired you to learn data science and improve your skills. If that's the case, we'll be waiting for you at 365datascience.com, the number one rated data science learning platform on the internet.